Hey, Jay. Keisha get home okay?
Can I come in?
Oh, actually, I was just about to doze off.
Won't take long.
Okay. What's up?
You've been lying for a long time, Carly, and tonight I want the truth.
AJ, look, you're my friend. I would never lie to you. I mean, I think I've been pretty honest with you.
You told Keisha I was still in love with her.
What?
I just poured her out of my car after she got drunk here with you. And she told me that you said, in confidence, that I admitted to you that I was still in love with her? Carly, I never said anything like that to you.
AJ, I don't know. I mean, if Keisha misunderstood something
Keisha doesn't misunderstand anything. She happens to have one of the clearest minds I know.
Even after half a bottle of wine?
Yes, especially something so personal. You're up to something. I want to know what it is.
AJ, I'm up to something? I mean, come on. You sound like there's some big, I don't know, evil plot against you? I would never do anything to hurt you.
Then why did you tell me that you thought Keisha was still in love with me?
Because after spending a lot of time with her, that is what I honestly
believe.
She
would never give you that impression. You lied then, you lied tonight, and you're lying right now.
You know what, AJ? If you've got unresolved issues with Keisha, then you deal with them. But I really resent you walking in here and trying to put me in the middle of it.
Don't play the injured party here, Carly. It's not gonna work.
I don't understand what you want from me.
I want the truth! And I want it now.
Okay, maybe I made a mistake, but it was only because I think the two of you belong together.
I made it perfectly clear my relationship with Keisha was over.
So I messed up. I screwed up, okay? Can we drop it now, please?
Sure. As soon as you tell me the truth.
AJ, I just did!
No. You've gone to a lot of trouble here to try to get me and Keisha back together. Something's motivating you, Carly. I want to know what it is.
AJ, I just want you to be happy.
The truth, Carly.
You want the truth? Okay. It's not going to be pretty, but if you think you can handle it...
Try me.
All right. Everything I did was because of that night we got drunk together at Jake's.
But you told me everything had happened that night.
No. Not everything. All right, you said you wanted the truth. Here it is. The night that we ran into each other at Jake's. You cried to me about how you were still in love with Keisha. Literally, AJ.
I did?
You told me how upset you were about the breakup. You said you didn't know if you could make it without her, and then you put your arms around me, and you cried like a little baby.
Was I babbling, or did I make any sense?
You knew exactly what you were talking about. I mean, you said that everything was your fault, and you said that the only thing that would ever stop you from drinking was a chance to get Keisha to come back.
I had no idea.
Well, that's why I never said anything, AJ. I mean, I thought you might be embarrassed.
Good call.
That is why I tried to get you guys back together. Do you understand? I figured if it was so important to you, then I should try to help.
Yeah, all right, fine, but you should have let me know.
I know, but I was just afraid you were gonna deny it. Look, I know what I did was sneaky. But I didn't do it to hurt you. I never meant to hurt you. I was just trying to get you what you said that you wanted.
Man, I remember any of this.
Look, I know you don't remember, but you did say those things, AJ, and you said a lot of other things, too. Much more.
Oh, much more.
Well, I tuned out most of the sex
stuff. Oh, no, no, time out. Oh, I'm such an idiot.
Look, you had a drinking problem, and now you're dealing with it.
Yeah, I'm doing a great job. Here I am accusing my friend of lying to me, and I set you up for it in the first place. Oh, Carly, I should have known you'd be straight with me. You know, you wouldn't hurt me. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I was way out of line.
You know what? Let's forget it, because you know what? As far as I'm concerned, tonight never even happened.
Well, I think it's best that I remember it. Oh, man, I gotta get out of here. Thanks for caring.
That's what friends do, huh?
Yeah. All right, I'll see you later. You know, the thing that gets me about this is that this whole thing could have been avoided if I hadn't blacked out.
Yeah, but you did. And it's over, so...
No. Not for me, it's not. Yeah, I remember a little bit of what happened. But I'm sure in time I'm gonna remember the rest. I'll see you.
Please don't.